Hey everyone, my name is Kevin, and I'm making this video because I have this wallet here from Coach. I've had it for about 7 years, and I want to see how it's made. It's falling apart a little bit. The lining is starting to come up from the inside. So I figured I would just do a little teardown to see how Coach wallets are made. I've always liked to break things apart and put them back together to see if they work again. I think that's what made me want to go into engineering. So here we are, X amount of years later, tearing apart my old wallet. So let's see how it goes. Hopefully it all turns out well. I'm going to have these three tools. I may or may not use all three of them. But just in case. So this is just my regular utility knife. Do a little close up on that so you can see. See if it focuses. It's an Ulfa craft knife. You unscrew this little brass ring. And you can slide your blade up to however much you need. And it is a replaceable blade, so you can have it for a while. This is actually for drafting. I don't know if you can see, but it's a swivel knife. So this is actually where the blade is. You pop this out, and that's the blade itself. Extremely sharp. This little red thing right here, that you actually unscrew it, and then you're able to turn the blade and it'll swivel. And this, just a pair of cuticle clippers. Alright, so I'm gonna start taking it apart and see how it goes. I'll put this off to the side. And let's see. You can see the glue is really just coming apart. It might be because it's old. I mean, it's not really that old. Leather is supposed to last forever. It's like a piece of cotton attached to a piece of fabric backing, I guess, to give it structure. And it's glued on. No stitch. Pocket. Pockets. There's one front. Here's one of the sides. Shows the edges folded over and glued. Let's see if we can separate that from the leather. Let's take this piece. Thank you. Okay. So there you go, a coach wallet torn down. These are little bits and pieces. Put those off to the side. There's the cup piece. Here are the pockets that make the wallet. They're just nylon and glue held together. More nylon backing. Cloth to give it structure. This goes under here. This guy goes under here too. This is the inside pocket. A little label. And the top. All right. Thanks for watching.